Guardian, the psychic energy my hidden detected is concentrated in this area. Find the source, and you might be able to learn more from Sagira's shell. It's possible she learned how Savathun stole the Traveler's light before she died. There must be some clue here. Search the area. I've delivered the general location data to your ghost, though I don't have anything precise.
I'm sensing pyramid-related interference between us and the coordinates Ikora sent. There must be a way to get around it. That's contributing to the interference. Maybe we can destroy it. That helped, but I'm picking up another source of interference. Let's track it down. Ikora, we encountered pyramid interference. The one on Europa was so welcoming to us. What changed?
On Europa, I suspect that your purposes overlap neatly with the pyramids. You destroyed the Cabal. It granted you more power. Here, your presence hardly registers. You have nothing to ask for and nothing to offer. Remember, the pyramid entity considers itself neither our friend nor our enemy.
town. These old, half-forgotten pathways. That power you're using is making them real again. Rebuilding them through memory.
Hopefully, Sagira's shell holds that same potential. With the right concentration of psychic energy, a resonant memory connected to her shell will manifest. But this is all theoretical still. It's never been done.
Ikora, we still haven't found anything. But I have an odd feeling. Sort of like deja vu.
That's consistent with what my hidden described. Follow that feeling. Take your time. Pick your path carefully. This is our only lead.
Once we learned Savathun was impersonating Osiris, I wanted to believe Sagira was still alive, trapped somewhere, like him. And that if we played our cards right, we'd free her too. But at least we found her. She can help us one last time, and then we can bring her home. Ikora. I think we found it. There's something here.
Find a connection point. We need answers now. Thank you.
down. Guardian down. distorted symbols. I can't quite make them out. What is this place? Ikora, we've been transported somewhere. It doesn't look like the rest of Savathun's throne world. Ikora? We lost her guardian. I guess we're going in alone.
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name. It is not darkness, but something that wears it like a cloak. It gives darkness a wicked shape. I refuse to be its servant. I spent centuries crafting schemes, playing tricks, finding loopholes. And then I select my new name. A man with many enemies and few friends. But those friends know secrets. About the light. About new beginnings. My plan takes shape.
That came from Sagira's shell. Like a psychic imprint. A memory. Savathun's memory. And if that's what it was, it means she used Ikora's relationship with Osiris to learn something about the light. Something dangerous.
Good. I've been trying to reach you. I couldn't get through. Look, I got another tip for you. Big lead on your next clue. So, come meet me. No time to lose.
Ikora, I'm picking up some familiar darkness readings. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
My hidden have reported Scorn smuggling pyramid tech into the throne world. Though their ultimate purpose there remains unclear. Stay cautious. See what you can learn.
Here's what I
know. Oh, you saw a what? A memory? See? I knew Sagira's shell would start us in the right direction. I knew it! Okay, here's the tip. Ever heard of Oryx? The Taken King? Savathun's brother? Yeah. Okay, I thought so. Savathun's got a temple dedicated to him. Look, I know what you're thinking. Who cares, right? But we found Sagira's shell in a temple dedicated to the sister, Zebu. Imagine what we could find in Oryx's temple. Okay, as far as how we get in, well, you just leave that to me.